Well, at least. Oh, 7 years ago. Smoke fumes cult. Do I need to. First military. It's the only word I know. Head for army prison in upstate. No. It will never arrive.
Okay, let's go.
What you said? Alright, I'm just playing this game. What? I got the hole. What? Why have I got the hole this way? How did I go actually? Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, right, I don't. What am I spraying over? I don't know what I'm doing. What? This is weird. This is really hard to control. Oh god. So, no. Oh fuck. How do I go up? Go up. Let's go. That's so cool. I can't. Okay, right. This is so hard to fucking control. Oh my days. Kid. Holy beastie. Banzer, what are you saying? Okay, please tell me that because that's really hard to.
Hey, if art is a crime, then just.
Oh, so
damn it. Think, Delson, think.
Delson? What a fucking gay name.
Party at the Longhouse. Just gotta get there, mingle, establish an alibi.
Mingle?
I'm a goddamn criminal mastermind.
Lovely. Criminal master made my arse, pal.
Yeah, this is working.
Did he have a fucking goatee?
Genius. Genius.
Who's out there?
Stapler.
It's just me, Betty. Would you put the stapler down? Seriously.
What are you doing here? Why aren't you at the big to-do at the Longhouse?
Yeah, I just didn't feel all that accomplished tonight, but you look amazing. It looks great on you. Seriously.
What were you doing up on the roof?
Nothing. Just.
Were you up to mischief?
Come on, I know you're in there.
So just come on out, or I'll call Betty and she'll be here in 5 minutes with the key.
You're up to mischief.
Okay, well, come on, seriously, what are you gonna do here?
Well, I have no choice. He's a cop. I have to be back here in 5 minutes, and if you are still here...
Thanks, Betty.
This is the last time.
Thanks,
I have to go
Betty.
Back to my office. Apparently, I'm getting a phone call.
Oh, a certain lady.
I cannot believe
oh,
he doesn't have anything better.
Fast. Okay. Well, welcome. Welcome to...
Hello, freedom.
Second son. Son killed.
And now the easy part. Get to the longhouse, set up an alibi.
An alibi. Get him. Pass it. Gonna safe way down. Okay, no, I'm down. Safe. Safe and sound. Do I have my pillage yet? I'm gonna guess I don't. Woohoo! Oh shit.
No way!
Fucking seagulls. Fucking seagulls. Seagulls? Seagulls. Oh.
I've got to stop doing that.
Something wrong. Oh, okay. So much. What? Where am I going? I don't know what. What do I do? Alright, this way, okay. Roll.
Ah! Gold crap.
Somebody. Better from the second, like the second was a really good game. I love the second one, but that's weird. Square to go down. Okay, alright, I know. It's much better from the second one. The second one was a good game, but it's a lot better. Like also the graphics and all that. But hey. Woohoo!
Lighthouse.
Yeah, where do I go?
I
want to
tag that guy.
I still... So I don't have a courage yet, no. I get them later on, I'm assuming. Oh, okay. Smooth. Yeah, I get them later on again, I'm assuming. What are you doing? Why?
Shoot!
Shoot! Shoot, get out of here!
Parkour. Nice. What are you saying?
Don't look down.
Are you scared of it, pussy? You should die.
And the plan is working perfectly.
Oh, my pal. Open the door. How do I open the door? Okay. Let me read it.
Hey, man. I've been looking, like, forever for you. We should probably just get inside.
You have any idea how embarrassing it is for me to keep arresting my own brother over and over and over again?
Maybe you should stop arresting your brother over and over and
you
over again.
You think this is a joke?
No, I don't.
Is this how you want to leave your mark on the world, huh? You think this would make our parents proud? Misdemeanor vandalism?
Listen, man, there's a lot of scary shit in the world, and while I'm out there actually trying to assert my talent...
You're trying to assert your talent? I mean, what the
why
hell are you
always
even talking
do this,
about?
Reggie? Why don't you just let me be who I am?
Tell me what big, bad,
if
scary
you would listen,
shit you're gonna
I would
share
explain
from.
It to
really?
You.
Because I don't seem to
Reggie,
get it. What?
Truck.
Okay, Reggie. Why?
I'm going after those two. You stay back. That thing's gonna blow.
Stay away from the exploding thing. Got it.
The exploding thing. What did it do? Search. Okay, search for the crash survivors. Okay.
Anybody hear me?
Holy shit, dude.
Oh, thanks, man. I thought I was gonna die.
Are you all right?
God.
Hey, let him go! Just let him go and keep your hands where I can see him.
I'm gonna pop a cap in your ass.
I just wanna get going before she gets here. I said let him go or I will shoot you.
Rez?
What?
Shit, I don't want to hurt nobody!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was cool. How did you get the power on the first one again?
Reg?
Fuck, I just can't remember.
Gotta find Reggie.
Oh my god.
What the hell was that? What the hell? What's happening to me?
Why?
God, no! Stop it! What the hell is going on?
Are you scared? Oh, I'm not even doing anything.
Oh my god. Make it stop! Reg! Reg, I really need you!
Okay, there we go. No,
I gotta get through here.
Fucking.
What's going on?
Wow.
Reggie!
What? I didn't.
Reggie!
Wait, apparently
Reg, you okay?
Nelson, what was that?
I gotta get that thing off you. I gotta get you out!
Okay, just help me push!
Help me push? Okay. Press and hold.
Oh, dear God. No! I can't stop it, man. I can't stop it. Reggie, I can't stop it, man.
It's okay. You're okay. Just breathe. You're right.
You're right.
I'm one of them, man. I'm one of them.
No. You are my brother. All right? You are my brother.
Okay.
This thing with you is going to pass.
I'm confused.
Fix it.
So is it.
Right? You with me? You with me?
It was on your pocket. It's on my pocket. So I'm hungry.
We gotta stop him before he hits the rest of the tribe. Right?
Okay. I need you.
I need you right now.
So it's like somehow the ability universe don't and they're like against them? Is it?
Just promise me you won't use any of those tricks, okay?
I wouldn't have been able to even get to you back there if I hadn't.
Just promise me you won't do that.
Hey.
Engineer.
I don't want you to think what's happened is a good thing.
Why can I run? What do I...
It's not.
Why are you jumping inside?
You can't get in! The button's jammed!
I think Betty's still inside.
Jeez, man, the latch is melted.
Locked.
How the hell did he get through? I think he ran through.
You can do that?
There's only one way to find out.
Why?
Nelson's a bioterrorist, too.
Wait, okay. He's not...
What the fuck?
There's gonna be a panic.
Fine, go. Control the mobs.
I'm coming back with help. See if Betty's in there with the bioterrorist, and be careful.
Oh, I bet
you. Freaks are capable of.
Yeah.
Not my base. What the fuck? I didn't want to do that.
Vince. Good to know.
Good to know. Vroom. Way.
Wow, that should have hurt.
But you're just a cool kid.
Betty, where are you?
The fuck? Oh, it's Betty Deed. Oh, he's into whips and chains.
Yeah, this will work. Don't want to spoil the surprise.
Oh.
Almost there, Betty!
Okay. Gotta get out of here, lady!
Stay away from
I'm
me!
I'm trying to help
no,
you, lady!
Stay away from me!
Stop!
Nelson!
I was just trying to create a diversion. I didn't know anybody was in here.
You did this to me!
You're a conduit?
Betty, I'll explain later, but you gotta get out of here now.
Good, I'm gone.
Not until you fix this first.
I am still so confused. What the fuck is wrong? Conduits, that's what they're called. How does he know what to do with it?
I spend most of my life behind bars. It's easy enough to bust out. You just gotta wait for that golden opportunity. When I got my powers, hell, I was unstoppable. Until the DUP caught up with me. Yeah. They got a special hole they like to toss folks like me in. Figured out a way to bind us all up so we couldn't use our powers. That also meant they had to feed us, wash us, even wipe our goddamn asses. That's no way for a man to live. No way.
Someone just wipe my ass.
They had this red-headed bitch there, really into needles and scalpels. She called what she did to me tests. But if you do enough time, learn a few tricks. Just gotta be patient. Sooner or later, they'll screw up. They always do. You maybe see something, or you hear something. Learn things you weren't supposed to know. So when that bitch put the three of us in that wagon, I knew what was coming. A golden opportunity.
Lovely. So, still have no fucking clue.
I saw you poking around inside my head.
It was me. I thought that was you.
You saw it, right? That DUP prison. If she catches you, that's where you're going.
Wait!
I can't see shit. Okay, I was supposed to go there, but okay. Jesus.
I'm warning you, kid. Back off!
You're not going anywhere until you fix this!
Listen, I don't know what happened, but you better be ready to disappear.
Why?
You're a conduit now, kid. A bioterrorist. Welcome to the world of Run For Your Life.
Shooting shit at me then.
And that's what I aim to do, even if I gotta go through you.
I don't think too much fucking damage. What the fuck do I do? Hey. Don't know where I am now. Nah, bitch, you don't know.
Hey, you made me! You owe me!
Fucking. I'm supposed to hit him back there.
You're gonna get us both killed!
Stop fucking shooting your shit, you dick.
I'm not going anywhere until you fix this!
This ain't something that can be fixed!
Then, at least show me how to control it.
Ain't got time. DUP's coming. And she knows I'm onto her plan.
What the fuck?
This fire's only gonna buy 2-3 minutes to version top. I gotta get now. Ain't going back to Curtin K.
Yeah, well, whoever's coming is coming for you, man, not me.
You've been seen, son. Folks here know about you. And she's got a way of making people talk. Good luck, kid.
Oh, hell no. No way I'm gonna die in a fish gunnery.
I'm opening the door.
Let me go! Just let me walk away! Nobody's ever gotta know about any of this! Wait a minute! Stop us talk about this!
No bad?
Oh, Henry. I am so very disappointed in you.
Well, we got him, right? I flushed that mean old conduit for you. Good job, everybody. Especially you guys.
Bioterrorist. Henry Daughtry was a bioterrorist. Conduit is a word used by traitors who sympathize with their cause. You're not a traitor, are you?
I try not to be.
You seem nervous.
No, I'm not nervous.
It's been my experience. There are only two reasons for people to be nervous. Either they're cowards, or they have something to hide.
Well, you know, I also get nervous around pretty girls.
You were in there with that bioterrorist for some time. Did he share anything with you?
Share...
Did he say anything to you? Share any of his ramblings about conspiracies?
No, he didn't. He didn't share anything.
Good. That's good to hear.
She knows, isn't she?
You see, we are engaged in a life and death war with these bioterrorists, and it's my job to do whatever it takes to ensure that we win that war.
Oh, Betty.
What? It's kind of funny because aren't you a bioterrorist too? Okay.
Yes, I am. Sometimes you have to fight fire with fire. And it's clear now that you are not a coward, which means there's something that you're not telling me.
What are you doing? You can't do this, you crazy! I've got rights!
And I have the legal authority to suspend those rights whenever I feel it's necessary.
The voice
now, for instance, I'll ask again. What happened in there?
And I will tell you again.
That's she's no, not she's he, the character. The voice actor for him is Mary Sandro.
I'm told that hurts.
Maybe I know what happened in there.
No, Betty, don't.
Really? Still nothing. Well, unless you decide that you do have something to tell me. I'll go chat with that nice old lady. But you should know, concrete is especially hard on brittle bones. And if she doesn't talk, I'll just move on to the next one, and the next, until I find someone who does. So do you have something you want to tell me? Or do you prefer that I move on to your friends here?
Nah, leave Betty alone, mate. Come on. Talk. Just leave Betty alone. Nah, fuck man, yeah, I'm gonna stay with Betty. Yeah, I want to save Betty. I don't care. I'm saving Betty. One, it's blue, and two, Betty's an ace of daddy.
What?
I said I'm a conduit, alright? I caught it a second ago from that guy.
Oh, you caught it. Very funny.
Ah! God!
Telson!
So, Betty. Maybe you can give me a straight answer.
What? The fuck up anyway.
Well, that hurts.
Bitch. So, new karma level, protector. You have taken your first step to becoming a hero. Oh, I thank you. Okay, so. No matter what happens, I get fucked up. Like, no matter what way it happens, I get fucked up, so does anyone else in that situation. Am I in a hospital? Yeah. Hey.
What's going on here?
Wait, no. I am. I'm confused.
Turn the longhouse into a hospital.
Right. Oh, well. I'm leaving this video here.
How long have I been
out? Again, I'm shit this game. I still have no clue what's actually... what's actually happening. So... yeah. But, so far, so good. I'm liking it. But I have no fucking clue what's going on, that's the main problem. I have a bit. Okay. Andre. Well, I hope you just didn't, Andre. Because I'm a faggot. And I have no friends. I'm gay. Okay. And yeah, I need some new shit.